Since the election, we have created 2.4 million new jobs, including... including 200,000 new jobs in manufacturing alone. Many car companies are now building and expanding plants in the United States, something we haven't seen for decades. Chrysler is moving a major plant from Mexico to Michigan, and Mazda are opening up a plant in Alabama, a big one, and we haven't seen this in a long time. The first pillar of our framework generously offers a path to citizenship for 1.8 million illegal immigrants who were brought here by their parents at a young age. That covers almost three times more people than the previous administration covered. Under our plan, those who meet education ends the visa lottery, a program that randomly hands out green cards without any regard for skill, merit, or the safety of American people. Under the current broken system, a single immigrant can bring in virtually unlimited numbers of distant relatives. Under our plan, we focus on the immediate family by limiting sponsorships to spouses and minor children.